Good morning, Smith Station. My name is Asia White, and you're watching the latest edition of PNN. Please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sophomore officers and representatives have a meeting Wednesday morning at 8:15 in Ms. Homburger's room. Senior quotes and casual pictures are due Friday to Ms. Lee. You can turn these into the yearbook room during fourth period. Baseball tryouts for 10th through 12th graders will take place November 7th through 11th. Participants must have physical and sign up in 101A. Junior fees are $60. These fees allow you to attend prom your junior and senior year. If you would like your fee to include a t-shirt, please pay your dues by November 22nd. You may pay online or see Ms. Cook. If you pay online, please see Ms. Cook and give her your t-shirt size. The Smith Station Department of Theater will be presenting the American Theatrical Classic, Our Town, by Thornton Wilder on November 17th through 19th at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Performances will be held at Smith Station Junior High Auditorium. Tickets are $7 and they'll be available at the door. Please come support the Smith Station High School Department of Theater during their 10th anniversary season. Here are your birthdays for today. If you see these people in the hallway, please wish them a happy birthday.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
If you would like a sophomore class shirt, dues must be paid by November 9th. If you have not paid yet, you can see Ms. Hackney or Ms. Homburger. Dues are $25. Now here's your lunch menu for today.
Today's lunch menu is chili fritos with cheese or corn dog. Your sides are baked beans, buttered corn, and pears.
PNN followed Mr. Richards to present this year's Teacher of the Year.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Let's go.
Come on, man. I want to introduce to y'all, which I remember that, but I'll introduce to y'all the 2016-2017 Teacher of the Year for Smith Station. She's voted on by her peers, so the people, not only you students, but the teachers here as well, and myself included, voted her in for the Teacher of the Year.
Here's a recap about college and career night.
Do you know what you want to go to college to major in, or let alone even what college you would like to attend? Back in September, college night was held at Opelika High School. If you didn't get the opportunity to attend, you still have another chance. College and career night will be held again at Beulah High School on Tuesday, November 1st at 7 to 8 Central Time. Grades 7 through 12 are all invited. This is a great opportunity to start planning your future. We hope to see you support the Panthers at career night.
Here's a story about the college app.
I have some exciting news for you. This week only, colleges in Alabama have waived their application fees. So if you apply Monday through Friday of this week only, you will not have to pay an application fee. Have a fantastic day, Smith Station. This is Dee Mercer. Have a terrific day.
Wearing your ID is very important. Here's why.
Every day, hundreds of Smith Station High School students walk the halls with no ID. It's tragic.
That's all we have for you today. Have a great day, Smith Station.